9:22 says, without the shedding of blood, there's no forgiveness for sin. God's people do it well. Throughout their history, sacrifices have been made to remind them of the cost of disobedience. And when Jesus came, his purpose from the very beginning was to give his life, to shed his blood in our place.
On the night before Jesus' crucifixion, Matthew says, he took the cup, and when he had given thanks for it, he gave it to them and said, drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins.
The plan that Scripture says had been foretold since the foundation of the world unfolded step by step. On the cross, he became God's perfect, sinless lamb. And with his own blood, he paid the price for our sin to redeem each of us.
Thank you.